And you're back with the bang. You picked a very difficult song, and you looked like a little raggedy doll up there singing this big rock ballad. But I'm glad you're back with the competition because you're different from anybody else. And listen, don't be worried, don't be nervous. You have to be in the final. You deserve to be in the final.
The training that people go through on this show is really what it's like to be out there in real life. Sometimes you've got a show to do, you lose your voice, it's unfair what the people have said about you in the press. If you can't sing, you can't sing. You've shown that you got back up there and you showed a lot of control. I didn't love that song for you, but well done for you. I mean, that's a tough week to get through, and you're here.
Thank you.
Diana, I mean, I have to say, I really missed you last week, because I think you, it's true, I think you are the most relevant artist probably in the entire competition. However, the problem is that I don't think you're well enough still, because that vocal was really off in parts. You know it. I can see it all over your face. I didn't like the song, and I, for the first time ever, I'm nervous for you.